with you. Maybe I can fight the tracks?
Gun turret here.
Warn me about these. Be careful. Where there is one, more will surely follow.
Bruno, power is out. You have suggestion?
The appearance of the hellstorm may have shorted the electrical circuit. I suggest you find the breakers and attempt to reset them.
Creepers are here!
Yeah. Everything. Nice. Simple plan.
Ah, you must be the reinforcements. My name is Carlos. I'm one of Dr. Schweiger's
students. Hello, Grand Carlos. Is Dr. Schweiger with you?
Dr. Schweiger went ahead to the hailstorm. I was supposed to finish assembling the bomb, but the lab is filled with the dead. I can't get the parts. Now you can help me. I'll walk you through the process. Firstly, you need to find the three fire components and attach them to the core.
Find parts to make bomb. Okay. Ace firing component. Fix it to rocket?
That's fine. Now the fire components have been installed, we must calibrate the core. Head to the calibration bay and begin the sequence.
Done. We'll calibrate bomb. Is done. Now we make the big magic bubble.
Now head to the room above you and activate the radiation induction module to infuse the core with arcane energy. It's the big red button. You can't miss it.
I understand. Button has been pushed, and now
Now we wait for the induction module to charge. Once it's finished, we release the charge into the core and spray it out of the detonate.
Okay. How do we do that?
By pressing the release button. Just make sure you're safely in the induction room. Do not want to hear those coils when they fire.
We better hear.
Next, we need biofuel. Head to the testing room downstairs, the one with all the station tanks, and activate the distilling apparatus.
Go to testing room. There.
The induction to infuse the core once more. Only once that is done will our weapon be complete.
I understand. Are the infusion being triggered now?
Armored Giant!
Okay, here's the plan. Head upstairs and find the lever that activates the conveyor. Pull it, and the bomb will be moved into position. Once you've activated the lever, the noise will alert every zombie in the area. So make sure you're ready. The bomb won't work if there's nobody left to fire it.
Defend bomb from dead things. It's a terrible plan, but it's only plan.
Things. Let's go.
Dead alert! Here they come! Hold your positions and defend that bomb! Almost a quarter of the way there. Keep fighting.
Only a quarter? Sure. Making clear about go faster would be a good idea. Does he hit?
This is as fast as it goes.
Gunner!
Engineer!